Today on Agent Mathan's Gamer's Guide, we're doing an inside look on how to escape from prison life, the game. Okay, you start as an inmate. Change view, just press I or O. Under that bench that that guy over there is sitting on, there's usually hammer. And over here, there is usually knife. Now I'm gonna sit here and wait for the hammer to show up. Because someone probably already took it. There we go, hammer, and now we're gonna go over here and see if we can get the sword. Okay, I tried to get it, but the guest got it first. Okay, what you do with hammers, you can use as a weapon and also to escape. For this means of escaping, you require the need of a PC, so you can't do this on mobile devices. Okay, I tried to use the farthest area back because if not, they can shoot you or handcuff you back here. I mean, shoot you and handcuff you if you see you trying to escape. Okay, I'm gonna change my view. Now, I'm gonna select the hammer and try to hit the toilet. Okay, let's see. Okay, sometimes it works at an angle. Okay, maybe I have to get closer. Okay, now I'm on it. Finally, it's breaking. You can tell that it's breaking by the particles that come off of it. And just keep hitting it, and hitting it, and hitting it. Until it breaks. Then you go into the hole. Turn yourself into this direction and press C for crawl. Once you've done that, just simply crawl to the end of the chute. As you know, you cannot use weapons in crawl mode. Okay, changing my view to first person. To sprint, press shift. To punch, press F, and then click the target, or just simply get close to them. Okay. Check behind me, no one there. As you can tell, the time, the minutes are actually seconds, and the hours are actually minutes. Okay, trying to avoid being shot because I see some cops, I think. Okay, the gate closed already. So basically, I can climb up onto the wall, then jump off the other side. This is not like jailbreak, where if you jump off, you get injured. Once it says that you've escaped to the criminal team, you can either walk or run to a car or to the criminal base, or just reset. Reset is the easiest, unless you're trying to keep something such as a hammer. Because once you reset, you will not have anything. And try not to back into buildings, because sometimes it gets hard to get back after. Okay, here's a car. Click the spawn, sorry, spawn. Okay. You can get through the side, jump over the top. If you select menu, you can change your team from a criminal to a cop. So drive the car, you don't use a traditional. You use the traditional WASD, not the arrows. And this is what happens usually if you back into the building. Also, try to stay away from high currents. Sorry for the technical difficulties. practically anchored to the wall. Okay, now, there we go. It seems to me that the highest limit for speed is basically 79-80 miles per hour. There's the kind of thing. So you can tow it to garages. Now I'm gonna go park my car outside the weapons, the magazine. Okay. On the table you can pick up an AK-47 or Remington 80, I believe. I'm resetting so I don't look like an inmate anymore. And someone just stole my car! Reset. And voila, you successfully escaped from prison.